I went and got my cart stuff taken care of. Whatever, and like the wheel. Look at the wheel. So it no, let me just look at it. So hold on a second.
Is it vibrating?
Pretty good. I don't know if it's just because it's new fluid or whatever, and then it's just got to balance out, but I would assume that...
When did you get it done?
Like about a week ago.
And it didn't do that before, obviously?
No.
No, I think you need to... So what all did you have? You needed a tune-up?
Just whatever they do at 70,000 miles or whatever, so...
Okay. Well, I mean, did they rotate the tires and do a whole...
I don't know, whatever they do.
Okay, well, I'm saying if it's something it needs to be...
I don't know, like, the alignment seems fine, but it's just the wheel seems to vibrate.
On any surface?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I get the pillow over.
I don't know, if it's not terribly inconvenient, you might...
What, go all the way back?
What?
What, going the way back?
No, not today, but I mean, someday you have to, I mean, you know, obviously it's not right. Bad wind down here last the other few days, or
it's probably been all week long, I think.
Oh,
we had hail and snow and whatever.
Oh, no,
pretty
kidding.
Good. Yeah, I made two snowmen.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't hear about that. I just then the.
Well, it wasn't like all around Orange County. It was like very scattered, and it just happened to be that where I was in Lugan Hills happened to get.
That's funny. Because yesterday I was listening, and they said up in north of L.A., they had 90-mile-an-hour winds or something. I mean, that's a lot.
Yeah, a lot of power lines went down and stuff.
Yeah. You're real uncomfortable.
very, I hate the freeway and all that fucking, every bump in the road that I feel, it does not feel good at all, Dad.